Zig is a lightweight low-level virtual machine programming language similar to C or C++, and it emphasizes code quality and security. The programming language is different from the other ones that are available due to its simplicity and lower footprint. It allows code reuse. One major differentiator of Ziglang is that it allows you to run the code during compilation. Some of the salient features of Zig are: 1. It is straightforward and simple to use. 2. It offers a package manager and an inbuilt build system for existing projects. 3. Allows code reuse. 4. Offers the flexibility to use standard libraries and functions only when needed and doesn't have to be mandatorily included as part of code initialization. This results in less footprint, lighter builds, and faster compilation. 5. No memory allocation error, as the heap allocation feature is handled by the library itself and doesn't have to be coded separately by the developer. Some of the programming languages that are almost comparable to Zig are C and Rust. Zig programming language outperforms both of them in terms of speed and ease of development, as the developer doesn't have to spend more time troubleshooting the compiler-related error. Using Zig, you can build any software that you would build using a C/C++ language or Rust language, as it supports robustness, and it is easier to maintain larger code bases.